Serial killers, really. It only works in Medford, though. You notice that, Bruce? It only works in Medford. Something...
Wait. Oh, I messed you up there. I wanted to constrict you.
Everybody. Speaking of love songs. A 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. Gonna rock around the clock tonight. And the first time I make some nice and fun.
Thank you.
do we love these guys. Oh, now I see Les. Now I see him hiding back there. Now I see him. You know what? I want to thank all of you for something that you may not expect. I want to thank all of you for supporting these festivals and jubilees all over the country. You brought all of us together, all of us fans. We love each other. I even love Les. I do. It took me a while. I love Becky right off the bat, but I even love Les now. So it's so great for us to meet these wonderful people and have fun with them and grow old together. Johnny, you got a long time before you're old, but the rest of us, baby. Here's a song about love.
It's been everything.
The children, the kiss my love brings. She comes to me, I'm glad of her. Bright out the stars are shining, dark is the sky.
Thank you.
You know, you want to find a good woman, any of you guys that are single, you want to find a good woman. A woman that can put up with a musician for 35 years.
She sends him on the road.
Yeah, go. High Street's playing, right there. Go. Young Bucks are playing. Don't you want to go hear him? Yeah. Gator Nation's over here. Go hang out with him. This is the lovely Kimmy. I'm so excited that she's here with us this weekend. We're not going to do Tim's favorite song. We're going to do Bruce's favorite song. What is it really? This one is for you. Jazz, this is... I don't know jazz.
Do it again, sir. Just take those on.
Thank you. is near and dear to my heart, makes me sob every time.
Look, we let your hair down, girl, let it down on our roof.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. We decided to let the animals out of the cages, ladies and gentlemen. And with that introduction, I'd like to introduce one of my very best friends in the world, all the way from Cincinnati, Ohio, by way of San Quentin, California, ladies and gentlemen. Mr. Bruce Seldon, Zalmarki!
He's on working.
Well, that wasn't campy at all. Not at all. We were serious, okay? Serious.